as you see what's on the screen right now, you can tell what it's about. This game, it takes the picture of different kind of cartoons, like SpongeBob SquarePants, Baby Grimm, Danny Phantom, and other kind of cartoons. The art design is perfect. I would not even mind it. I mean, it's so great. Look, Cuphead is here, and he's the best. I'm not kidding. The bosses, you can see, there's parries that you can parry on.
So Cuphead, he did that, so that's a good thing.
Like, here's those parries that you gotta parry. So, yeah, see, you parry that hard. You gotta parry those for your meter to get up. When it's up, you can do your ultimate attack.
It's kind of funny and good.
Now, each boss has a different phase, so
you gotta learn their attack pattern for this one. Go around the place, take your pick, which neighborhood you wanna go to, and then take out everyone and steal all their precious, kind of, they can steal their precious coins. Now, it's kind of like different games, all those other games, like this one that I just seen on the screen right now, is violent and dangerous, so I'm sorry for this one. But Cuphead, it's so fun. I would obviously just make sure you send it into a controller because you don't want to get your finger broken and while you are, you know what I mean.
It's so fun. I would not even wreck it for one moment. It's so fun. I love Cuphead. I mean, it's so fun. You gotta know it after all. I mean, the bosses, like Kelly Maria, for example. The red fishes, you gotta dodge the projectiles. Cuphead is the man. And there's the fish. No, seriously, look at this. You pick which neighborhood you want to go to and take everyone else and steal their coins. And then after that, you can buy them for some weapons, for some power-ups at the shop, like Twin Hearts, the Roundabout. And then you go to more places and then repeat the pattern again and again until you beat the whole game. Once you get enough money, that's when you get the power-up, you can do an ultimate attack. This game is great. It has two endings. The first ending is if you decided to say no to the contract given, and the other one if you say yes to it. I recommend you just saying no. So yeah, Cuphead is the best. I give it a 10 out of 10.